So it wouldn't be an iPhone 7 launch without a teeny little bit of controversy. What's the latest? I've been getting hit up on Twitter by a bunch of... So sure, I've recently unboxed all the different thing myself, but then weird noises, and I was like, what? That can't be right. That can't be out of the back of the... When you're right beside... And you can then... So there you have it, the iPhone 7 and 7 Plus tested here for Hissgate. You saw I had a pain in order to find it. Back to it, you can identify the unusual.